Space navigation is exciting to introduce our new generation GNSS receiver i73. i73 has four LED lights and two buttons. From left to right, they represent static mode, satellite tracking, correction of differential data, transmitting and receiving. The last one is for power, so users can easily check the status of the receiver in the front panel. In the bottom, there are two physical interfaces. One is Type-C port, used for data downloading and charging. Another one is a TNC port, used to connect an external antenna. It weighs only 0.76 kg, so it is easy to carry and use. Many receivers support IMU function, so does i73. With the integrated IMU module, i73 can compensate for up to 45 degrees tilt. Now let's get i73 to work. Firstly, we mount i73 on the top of this pole. Then we power it on. Next, we connect it to our field software, LandStar 7. You can choose by Bluetooth or Wi-Fi connection. Then we go to IMU setup menu. We can follow the notice in the interface. Rolling this pole and hold it still for a few times. Now it is calibrated and we can start our survey without keeping this pole vertical. Also, i73 is equipped with 5 satellite constellations and 16 frequency bands. This is what we call iStar algorithm. It can get fixed solution even under harsh environment, like under canopy or high buildings. With the power of i73 and CHCNAV navigation, LandStar 7 field software, users can achieve kinds of functions easily, like point survey, point stakeout, data manage, etc. For construction survey, LandStar 7 allows them to import CAD drawings in the controller, which provides a simple way to stake out points, directly snipe points or lines or blocks in the CAD drawing, then go to stake out them. In this way, stake out is much easier for users. i73 mainly focuses on topographic survey and infrastructure construction.